We all have different reasons to ride, but it's as they say, that the birds of same feathers flock together. Call it a festival, a show, or a gathering, India Bike Week is a call to every biker across the country. This is all about our journey to India Bike Week back in 2017. It was a pleasant cold morning of November as we stacked our luggage on our machines, all set to ride from Kolhapur. Riding to India Bike Week is a unique experience in itself, as you can see so many bikers and varieties of motorcycles on the way to Goa. And I got this beautiful custom Yamaha FZ built by us as Shift Gear Customs. About 190 kilometers to travel, there are two best ways to reach Goa from Kolhapur. One where you pass the Amboli Ghat and another where you pass Chorla Ghat. Since few riders were going to join us at Belgaum city, we took the Chorla Ghat route. Both routes are scenic all because of these ghat sections. Amboli Ghat has a beautiful big waterfall to please your eyes and ears, and a nice spot for breakfast near it. My motorcycle was struggling to keep up with others on the highway, but it finally paid off with good handling over the curvy roads. Happiness is the corner, but needs attention as these curvy roads are always surprising. Sometimes you can't predict what's coming for you. Riding to Goa is always exciting and there is no point explaining that. Goa and the India Bike Week. What a combination for sure. Varieties of motorcycles, the ocean, the beach, beer, music, and so many passionate, like-minded and skilled people all in one place. It's something that shouldn't be missed, and it's time of year when Goa turns into motoring heaven. This is true essence of motorcycling, something that brings people closer, lets them express themselves, breaks boundaries of self-beliefs as you get to listen the stories and experiences of people you meet along your journey, an experience which compels you to make a treasure box of memories. Gone are the days when these two-wheeled machines were considered just a tool for transportation. Now there is so much that meets the eye, and this is the reason we ride.
Awesome to see you guys here today. This is definitely why the biking spirit stays alive. Boys from Bangalore celebrating the brotherhood of biking. And one big photo off for you guys.
The Great Migration, that's what they call it. A simple philosophy that combines many ideas together, and this is the reason you find so many things at one place. It's a place for athletes, riders, travelers, artists, motor vloggers, filmmakers, and every person out there who is dedicated to biking community. India Bike Week is the place where you can find the top wolves of Indian custom motorcycle building community all in one place with their artistic machines. With time, many custom houses have emerged in India, and this is a great platform for them to showcase their work. The last India Bike Week had many new things to offer. Plenty of new competitions, activities, and live music concerts to keep the energy and spirits high. 2017 saw the 5th edition of this event, the biggest biking festival in Asia, and with time, it's getting better. With over 30 riding clubs across the country, from super bikes to classic motorcycles, there was so much to cover up. The event also gave a chance to creative innovators of the country to showcase their work under innovation class. And the best part, the event was attended by biking legends Leslie Porterfield, the fastest woman on two wheels, and Freddie Spencer, the racing legend and the only man to win back-to-back championship in 250cc and 500cc classes. Absolute win for those who were present there and meet them in person. These 2 days passed too quickly, but memories stay alive. If you are someone who is living a life for two wheels, looking for a place where you belong, or in search of people of your own kind, this time and place is just for you. After all, it's a home for bikers. Stay tuned with us as we have so much yet to bring up to you guys. This is Motocosmo Explore, and we build and ride for freedom.